We hear the scream.
어떤,
어, 우리 문제는 이렇게. Oh my god, Songjungi guys, are you guys watching? I mean, 4,600 people are watching, but you guys are missing Songjungi moment. Oh my gosh, it's Songjungi guys.
No, you guys are not missing the moment.
I mean, like, 4,000 people. I mean, there were 8,000 people. Okay,
okay, so, okay,
you guys got off. Okay, okay. It's Songjungi.
It's Songjungi. Oh my god, so many screams.
Yeah. Guys, it is Songjungi here. Songjungi is right here.
God.
Oh my goodness, Songjungi is here.
This is like chaos.
I know. Songjungi is known as so famous. I mean, actor in the drama Descendants of the Sun, 2006 this year.
So he's like the hero.
Yeah.
Of KBS for this year.
Yeah. Songjungi is here, guys.
Thank
you.
Okay.
Oh, hello. Okay. He's like really next to us.
I don't know why I just
talked to him.
I was like this.
Oh my goodness.
So he's on the stage right now.
And he's really humble. Like, he's really thankful for you guys' love for the drama. Yeah, thank you for this moment. And thank you for being here. Happy New Year. Yeah, the current Korean situation is not that good, but thank you for your love for the drama, and thank you for your love for him too. And he's making this finger heart.
Yep, he's going in.
Yep. 6,300 people are watching. You guys saw Park Bo Gum.
Okay, guys, everyone, are you guys watching? Who is watching?
Out of all the actresses that we
she's stunning.
Yeah.
She's, oh my goodness. Okay, photo time. Guys, are you guys watching? And we'll translate for we'll translate the short interview. So guys, please just keep watching this video.
It's a short interview.
Yep. A lot of part I see.
See? I told you. It's been like more than a decade. It's
more
been
than
like
a decade?
12 years since she was at the awards.
Yeah. It's been 12 years.
Love this year. So, do you want to get an award?
She's not going to say she doesn't expect for anything, but...
Yeah, but it's okay if she didn't, if she doesn't get it either.
And also she's nominated for the Best Couple Awards, that's right, with Song Joong-ki.
Yep. What's the charming point of Song Song couple? Song Song couple, she said. Thank you for your love for Song Song couple, she says. And Yoo Si-jin character, her character was so unique. She really loved it.
Yeah.
That's right.
And that's it.
She's yeah, she said thank you.
She's so pretty.
Yeah. Okay, 7,005 people are watching.